When Anna talks about her neighborhood, she says the word love louder and slower. This shows the word is important to tell about how she feels.
I love my new neighborhood.
Now you try it.
I love learning English.